Administrative rules. It was exposing city to liability, and it was not a professional work environment. And so I spelled out what my concerns were. I've met with the chair, the vice chair, and the director of IPR, and I feel like the work that they put in doing this addresses my concerns around that.
Have you heard any comments that question for you?
I had to leave, unfortunately, for about 15 minutes in the middle of that, so I guess the next step for me would be to look, how does this change here? So I missed a little section of that, but prior to and at the end, I didn't hear anything that gave me concern.
Thanks. Any comments from you all?